Hello everyone, I'm Brandon with Lenovo, and I'm here today with the 5th generation ThinkPad X1 Carbon. Today we are going to be replacing the base cover assembly. This process will take about 5 minutes and it should be easy enough for anyone to do. The only tools required will be a Phillips screwdriver and a non-metallic pry tool. Before we continue, we need to make sure that we are protected against electrostatic discharge, or ESD. Make sure to shut down the computer and disconnect all cables and accessories from the system. For further information, watch our Understanding Electrostatic Discharge video by clicking the link in the description. Now that we're ready, let's get started. The first thing we need to do is disable the internal battery. To do this, we just need to unplug the power adapter, power on the computer, and tap F1 repeatedly to enter the BIOS. Once we're in the BIOS, we can use the arrow keys to navigate to the config menu, and then to the power submenu, and press enter. Then navigate to disable built-in battery, and press enter. Then we want to just assure that yes is highlighted, and press enter one last time. Now the internal battery is disabled, and we can begin working on the computer. To remove the base cover assembly, we must first loosen 5 captive screws. Then, using a non-metallic pry tool, we're going to loosen the clips along the edge of the cover. And lift the cover from the system. Now we're going to place the cover onto the system and press down around the edges to lock the clips into place. Then we need to tighten 5 captive screws. To enable the internal battery, all we need to do is plug in the power adapter.